Ladies and gentlemen, would you please thank String Diva?